A quick aside about Jock. In addition to being my manservant and thug, he also maintains an enviable rate of sexual intercourse, which can be occasionally problematic. Recently, after we'd concluded the sale of a painting to a wealthy turkey farmer...
Sam!
Get your head down, sir.
What have you done now, man? Onward, Jock, onward! Don't shoot, farmer!
Dad, what the hell are you doing?
Man. The farmer's daughter?
I only gave it once over.
Where do you find the time?
Sorry, twice over.